Hi, my name is Nicole Larson and I am the ASI president. ASI and Youth is a great way to get involved. It allows opportunity for students to grow in leadership abilities, professionalism, and also to be involved with programming. It's just a great way to meet people who are very determined to make their college experience awesome.
The Board of Directors' mission and their purpose is to serve the student body pertaining to the quality of their education and also ensuring student success on this campus. The governmental affairs that we focus on in ASI is a lot about funding for the CSU. That's our main focus when we talk to legislators. When we're trying to accomplish a goal, we work a lot with student leaders on campus. Off campus, we work with the California State Student Association, Charlock City Council, its assembly members, and the federal congressman for our district here in Central California.
Hi guys, my name is Joe Wilson. I'm the ASI Student Advocate. Help students with any student issues they may have across the campus. Student Advocate helps students with issues through grade appeals, policy issues, harassment issues. So you can feel free to contact me. I'm located in the Student Union building on the second floor, office number 206. I do walk-ins, office hours, and I also accept appointments. So please feel free to come and visit me. I'm always available to help you.
Warrior merchandise is really cool. There's a huge variety of patterned shirts, hats, jackets, and other items. You can purchase your Warrior gear in the Warrior Activity Center or in the Quad on Wednesdays.
The student allocation account is money used to help fund the activities of student organizations. It is a tool used to promote activities on campus and student involvement. Student organizations can use these funds to help pay for a variety of expenses, including marketing, refreshments, guest speakers, and prizes.
The USU Board of Directors makes decisions regarding the Union Building. It's our job to make sure that we do our best for our students. My favorite part about being on the Board of Directors is really gaining the leadership skills that you need for the career choices you'll make later in life. We use the Event Center to host a lot of different events, the drag show, weddings, quinceañeras. We offer facilities for our students like the Computer Lounge, as well as the Carol Burke Lounge, where students hang out, study, and kick back. The Game Room is just a really relaxed environment. It's a good place to hang out with friends until your next class or until whatever you have left on your daily schedule. The Weekend Warrior program is important for students on campus because it gives them opportunities to get involved with activities that they might not normally partake in. We've done tons of awesome trips like Carrie Underwood concert, Drake concert, Giants games, Alcatraz, and Great America. The Weekend Warrior program makes it affordable for students to go on different kinds of trips.
One of the major things students visit the Union are for their Warrior ID cards. We assist students by answering questions about upcoming events and signing them up for Weekend Warrior trips. We sell copies, prints, the use of our fax machines, balloons, movie tickets, and we offer a huge variety of services for our students.
Hey, I'm Francisco Jimenez, and I am a graphic designer for ASI and USU Marketing. We offer anything from graphic design to printing and custom apparel orders for student orgs and clubs on campus.
ASI and USU has given me the opportunity to grow as a graphic designer while still in college and build a great resume. I have also been able to network greatly amongst the organization.
My name is Caitlin Moses, and I'm the USU Social Awareness Programs Coordinator. This will be my third year working for Code Red Entertainment.
My name is Lauren Farrell. I'm the ASI Campus Pride Coordinator. I've been involved in Code Red for going on my fourth year now.
As part of Code Red, we have four different programs. We have ASI Special Events and ASI Campus Pride.
We have USU Daily Events and USU Social Awareness.
We have two concerts every year. We start the year off with StanFest to welcome back everybody to school. We end the year with Warrior Day, which is a huge festival right before finals.
Every year we have Homecoming, which is a very exciting week for Code Red. We have a bunch of events, including the Homecoming Rally, which is my personal favorite. It has a bunch of bounce houses, games, music, food, and we all get together as a student body to rally together for the basketball game at the end of the week.
I love Code Red Entertainment because we're like a family on campus. We put together awesome activities. It's all for the students on campus. We're a great teamwork.
The whole building becomes like a big family, so you don't even feel like you're working anymore. It's just a great experience for students to have and get involved. So we want you to get involved too and find your home in the Union.